championship.
I fear no man, and I feel no pain.
Obviously, Harley Race was very upset. Vader had his game plan and his strategy prepared to wrestle Sting. But thanks to Jake the Snake Roberts, that match became an impossibility. But the fans here in Baltimore indeed did pay to see a world title match. And that's exactly what they're going to get here. Referee Nick Patrick calls for the bell, and we are ready to go. The World's Heavyweight Championship is on the line here. Big Van Vader, 448, the former All-American offensive lineman against the former All-American defensive lineman, Colorado versus Florida State. And they're ready to get it on now. Colonel Botia and Vader, who is so massive and so strong. This is the opportunity that Ron Simmons has longed for. Test of strength in the center of the ring, and Vader got the right hand in. What a shocking turn of events we have witnessed here as Ron Simmons fires up those right hands. The Big Van Vader manhandles the challenger into the corner. Vader with those heavy hands. Those right hands find their mark, but Simmons blocks it. Simmons cuts back the right hands of his own. Simmons hammers Big Van Vader into the corner. He's got him down. He's got him down on his back. Big Ron Simmons opening up with the power. Simmons taking it right to Big Van Vader with all he's got here in the early going. Simmons on the clothesline. To distance himself from the challenger in this heavyweight championship matchup. Eight men with their names in that bag. Ron Simmons. Fortunate enough to have his name drawn to challenge the awesome WCW World's Heavyweight Champion. And Vader now had time to regroup somewhat. Back in, headbutt. Irish whip, far side. Vader missed the clothesline. And oh, Simmons got him out. Sidewalk slam. Simmons going for the cover. Hooks the leg. Oh, Vader, did he get it? Did he get it? No. He got two and a half. Vader got the shoulder out. I thought we had a new champion. 3 points in. Simmons wrestling, but Vader caught. Simmons coming in with a big foot right to the face. And now the advantage goes back to the world's champion. And Vader at 6 feet six, 448. Kicking Simmons outside. Vader says he fears no man. He feels no pain. He was ready to take on any of the eight. Race was very adamant about this entire situation. Vader forcing Ron Simmons back into the corner. Clubbing forearms right to the chest by the former Florida State football All-American. Body shots by Vader. Going to the head now. Vader hammering away at the challenger in this World's Heavyweight Championship matchup. Simmons, gut check time for Big Ron Simmons. And Vader, relentless, staying very close, in tight. with Simmons with those right hands. Gets to the midsection. I don't think Vader even felt that one. Irish whip, far side. Vader, oh, he smacks him in the corner. Simmons now in deep trouble here. Throw clothesline. Almost took him out of his boots. And the world's heavyweight champion in control here. Vader's bomb. This would be all. And Simmons able to kick out. Simmons showed great power and determination as he kicked out. Simmons using the ropes to pull himself back up. Vader with another right hand. So massive and so powerful. This capacity crowd here in Baltimore, Maryland. Really getting into this one. There's a suplex by Vader. A perfectly executed vertical suplex. Big Van Vader now in the driver's seat. World's heavyweight champion. Coming with nothing but raw power. And you heard him say there, it's over. Oh, he slams Simmons with tremendous velocity. How much more can the challenger take here? This one may be just a matter of time. Vader climbing the ladder now to the second rope. The 448-pound world heavyweight champion up on the second rope. Smack, and he got all of it. This will be it. He's got the leg hook. Oh, Simmons kicked out. He kicked out. Can you believe the castle of fortitude? The adrenaline rush of Simmons as he was able to kick out. Simmons, thus far, taking everything that Vader has been able to dish out, is still there competing. Vader with another powerful right hand. Simmons fighting with all he's got. But Vader is just so massive. Oh, he caught him in the clothesline. Ron Simmons has talked about this opportunity for a long time. And man, what a talent. He had no time to prepare for Vader. But in the same instance, Vader had no time to prepare for him. Vader with a big arm in the front face lock. Trying to suplex Simmons, but he blocked it. Simmons trying to keep a wide base. And Simmons suplexes Vader. What a counter move. What a counter move. Ron Simmons with great power. Vader back up very quickly. Oh, another high impact move. Knocks the challenger down to his knees. Vader going to that short clothesline. Simmons hooks the legs. He's got great power. He's underneath one. He got two and a half. A half away from a new heavyweight champion. Simmons showed great power that time. Hooking both Vader's arms in a near fall situation. Vader to the right hand, right to the face. Another left this time. Again catching Simmons in the face. Vader measures it. Oh, what impact from that tree-like form. And the right hand's right to the head. Vader sends him in the Irish whip. Oh, nobody there. Simmons moves. He's got him cradled. But Vader too strong. He powered out. Simmons goes to the ropes. They got some leverage. And now Vader dropped it all. All 448 right on the chest of Ron Simmons. All the air rushes out of the challenger's body. The champion back up. Back in control is Big Van Vader. In this hard hitting battle for the heavyweight championship of the world. Vader now in control. and Vader's got him up. Oh, he went over his back. Good agility by Simmons. And Simmons, he's got him.